When did they release this? Who's Thor rescuing now? Oh, whoa. Okay. This is a start. Oh, the Russo brothers are doing this one? Uh-oh. If the Russo brothers are doing this one, this is going to be crazy. Oh!
You were clinically dead 9 months ago.
This man is always dead. The first Extraction movie was crazy, though.
But you fought your way back. You came back for this. Why?
Oh, is he in a prison? Whoa! Okay, Thor. Whoa. Bro, this is a whole different type of Thor. Chris Hemsworth when we got that crap Thor Love and Thunder? Where was this type of Thor? Like, this type of Thor was what we needed in Thor Love and Thunder. Bro's got a Dylan Gatling gun and just firing a whole bunch of rounds into a helicopter. Extraction 2 is going to be insane, but this combo right here, you're telling me we couldn't get this type of Thor where he's just beating the shit out of everybody? Like, I don't understand. Like, Extraction 1 and 2 is what we need Thor to be. Like, bro looks dangerous. Bro, like, look at this. A Molotov, or whatever it's called, gets thrown at him. And look at his hand. His hand is literally on fire. And he's just like, nah, I still gotta take care of business. Whop. Boom. Smack. Pow. Bang. Boom. Like, look at this. How come we didn't get this type of Thor? Like, this looks like the Thor we should have gotten in Thor Love and Thunder. Because that movie was terrible. That was probably the worst Marvel movie I've ever seen. Like, that was awful. But this, if they were to somehow get Chris Hemsworth to get back to this type of Thor, that'd be crazy. Because I already want to see this more than any Marvel movie I've seen in the last 2 years. But wow, if the Russo brothers are doing this one, it's gonna be a hit without a doubt. Obviously this trailer is an 8 out of 10 for me. 8 out of 10. Next.